Gafencu.
I had a wonderful life. I have never had I look back and I said, you know what? I loved every bit of it. Everything, my friends, my life, the school I went to. But today I'm being really honest. I think if you teach people about LGBT and people become accepting, and you realize that love is not about gender, love is about how you care for another human being. Whether it be a male, female, a transgender, whatever it is, you can have love and partnership for the rest of your life. It allows me at this point in my life say things that help not only transgenders, but above all, to show people that people at 70 plus years old still can be vigorous and contributing towards life and live a wonderful, good life. So not only am I looking forward to helping, just the transgenders, but I'm looking to sort of be a sort of an example for older people that you don't need to shrivel up and stay, non-important and you feel your life is gone. No, that's not true.